Good morning everyone. How are you? In this lesson, food and health, already we saw about some food items, cereals and pulses like that. Today we are going to see about healthy food and junk food. Healthy food and junk food. What is mean by healthy food, you know? What is mean by healthy food? Some food items help us grow and keep us fit and strong. They are called healthy food. What is meant by a junk food item, you know? Junk food means some food items taste nice but don't keep us healthy. They make us put on weight and cause harm to our body. So here are the some healthy food items like beetroot, carrot, apple, yet banana, sugarcane, pineapple and groundnuts. These are some examples for healthy food items. Some examples for junk food items are pizza, burger, ice cream, chocolate and the sweet items, corn, finger chips and soft drink like that. So many items are there. Okay, here is a conversation between Neela and her grandpa. Neela is asking her grandpa, shall I eat this pizza? Neela is eager to eat this pizza. It is looking nice to see, no? This is looking nice to see. It is tempting to eat. So, grandpa, come. Let me take you to the healthy and junk food race. After seeing the race, you can decide if you want to eat it or not. Race means what? Race means one competition between a team. Who will come first is the winner. Like that. Neela saying race. So she is very enthusiastic to what is going to happen. Grandpa, healthy food and junk food had a quarrel. Quarrel means what? Quarrel means fighting. Fight between to each other. So quarrel on who gave better health and strength. They plan to have a running race to decide on it. Here one race start. This interest very interesting to we see, you know. This very interesting to see. So we will go into the race. Race between healthy food and junk food. Here healthy food items and junk food items are standing in a line. Now the race starts. Both teams run fast. Both the teams start to run. The junk food team gets tired and slows down. Junk foods so unhealthy, no? So they are not able to move. They got tired. So junk food team gets tired and slows down. The healthy food team win the cup. Why means they are healthy food items. It will give health, it will give energy to our body. So the healthy food items win the cup. So students, you understand, no? Who will win the race? The healthy food item only win the cup, win the race. So grandpa saying to Neela, Neela, some food items taste nice but do not keep us healthy. They make us put on weight and cause harm to our body. They are called junk food. Some food items help us grow and keep us fit and strong. They are called healthy food. So eat healthy, stay energetic. So from this, what students we understood? What you understood? So we have to eat only healthy food items. We should not take junk food items. We want to take this, you can take it very rarely. With mother permission, you can take it rarely. Very rarely only you have to take the junk food items. Carrot contain what? Carrot. Eating carrots improves our eyesight and prevents night blindness. Okay. Now, can you anyone say what are the some examples for healthy food items? Can anyone say? This one? Beetroot. Carrot. Carrot improve our eyesight and prevent night blindness also. Egg. Apple, banana, this one, groundnut. These are some examples for healthy foods. Okay. Next is junk food. First one is what? Ice cream, soft drink, finger chips, burger, chocolate, pizza. So these are some examples for junk food items. These are some examples for some healthy food and junk food item. So now you understood everything, everyone, about the healthy food and junk food. Thank you, children. We will meet in the next class.